Hey, good morning, guys. How are you guys doing? You might have seen a couple videos I've already posted this morning. Those were actual videos that were done yesterday and should have been posted yesterday, but shit happens. Today is Thursday. Thursday is Country Day. So let's get some country going. Our first song today and first request today is going out Matthew Pruitt. Matthew Pruitt. I'm having a really hard time talking today. This is Southern Gentleman by Luke Bryant. This one's going out to you. Let's get it.
Looked at me like I was crazy when I said ma'am to that little old lady. You ain't heard talking like that lately, but I can see it's got you smiling. And you say you still remember our first date, me cooking you dinner, and how I didn't even try to kiss you at the end of the day. 'Cause I was raised to stand up when you walk in the door. Southern gentleman. I'm gonna open up these plantation blinds to the sun coming up in your pretty blue eyes. Tell you you're beautiful a thousand times a day. Till you're in love with the way that I stand up when you walk in the door. Just put your hand in mine. And won't you come here when you walk in the door? Let me spin you around this old hard pine floor. Rock your baby on a wraparound porch underneath the magnolia blossom. Walk you down old Live Oak Road, barefoot bridge, see a sunset show. Say I love you and I pull you close, and you know it's true as the gospel. Ain't nobody gonna love you better than. Can't nobody ever love you better than this Southern gentleman.
So now I'm wondering, is that a fan-made video or is that the official video? Because I wonder who that couple is. Either way, it doesn't matter. I love the song. Oh my gosh. I tell everybody that I am, but I'm not a feminist, right? So when it comes to relationships, I want someone who is going to do all those things, like hold the door for me and pull my chair out and, yes, be a gentleman. But I also believe, as far as the feminist movement goes, I believe that yes, women should they deserve equal pay for the equal job. If they're doing the job just as good or better than a man, then they deserve the pay for that. And we deserve just as many opportunities. Now, that's coming from someone who has worked in male-dominated fields for her entire life. Yeah, I'm kind of like a living contradiction when it comes to those things. But I think I'm explaining myself okay to where you guys might understand what I'm saying. Anyway, I love it. I love the song. I love the video, whether it was fan made or if it was the original video. I love it because it's just, it pulled at my heartstrings. It was sweet. It was wonderful. You could tell that she took as much as she gave, just as he took as much as he gave, and it was just wonderful, and I loved it. Thank you so much, Matthew, for suggesting that song and requesting it, and I know it's probably been a while, and I'm sorry that it took so long to get to you. I hope you guys enjoyed it as well. You guys have a wonderful day. It's cold as here today. They're actually saying it's going to snow. But anyway. Please remember to comment, like, and subscribe, and hit that bell so you know when I drop my next video. And what else? Yes, take care of each other, because no one else is going to. Ciao.